Yes.
While other kids are busy asking for gifts this Christmas, 5-year-old Estella Bañez is doing something else. She's selling handmade earrings, necklaces, and bracelets to help a local charity.
I like OMB.
You like OMB?
Yes.
Why do you like OMB?
Because it stands for Oh My Bling.
How do you feel when you wear Oh My Bling?
Good.
Bañez worked on her beads after school for the past months and made 300 pairs of earrings, 40 bracelets, and 50 necklaces for sale. They were showcased at a recent fashion show and launch party, where proceeds go to the Richmond Christmas Fund that help local families in need.
Toys to anywhere from babies to teenagers, and then they also help like with gift cards and you know, like any kind of like a anything that the family needs for over the holidays, because that's really tough when, you know, everybody seems to be happy during the holidays with families, and a lot of them don't have that support or, you know, the financial means to do so.
The kindergartner actually started the project last year in honor of her Lola who passed away. She donated $200 then and wanted to give bigger this year. Friends and family came to support the project.
I think it's very important to give back whenever we can.
Many of them inspired by the little girl who wanted to bring cheer to the community. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News, Richmond, British Columbia.